Hello, fellow adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach, and today we'll be continuing our adventure of FIFA 17, The Journey, featuring Alex Hunter. So get your supplies, get comfy, and let's get into it. We are second overall in the standings. We've made it to the quarterfinals. It's good. Oh, now we just got to keep going and keep pushing forward. Retraining, oh shit.
Good work. I like what I am seeing from this.
Give me two shooting ones and I'll be done.
Activated.
Fuck, didn't look. There we go. There we go.
Activated.
Come on. Oops. That's too much. Yep. Oh, too much. There we go. Hey, we're 100 overall in strength. Burton Brewers. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Let's go.
Really looking forward to this game as Newcastle get it underway. Hunter trying to find a way through. Hunter scores. It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic
right, one
goal.
Nothing.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter attack!
Oh,
and that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Hunter in from Alex Hunter.
That's two.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Thank you.
It's Alex Hunter. He's kept it out. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Well read by the defender. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here.
Here's a chance, and this is a goal.
What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly the goal. What a performance.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
And that's the referee signaling for... Really looking forward to this game.
That's half time, and you guys know
activated.
Right away.
Well, we wonder if the second half is going to be like the first, one-sided. And Newcastle have won this match.
There we go.
So, Alex, man of the match. A special game for you, or just another day at the office?
I'm just happy to have contributed today, Karen. This league is so competitive, the pace so fast. I just try to go out there every match and focus on playing my role for the team. Getting man of the match, that's just a bonus.
So you're on a run of good form right now, Alex. What's the key to your success?
Well, I'm playing with a lot of talented and experienced players out there. Just learning a lot from watching and listening to them.
Alex, the team seems set up in a particular way today. Any comment on that?
Well, it worked. Nah, in fairness, the gaffer had us set up right. We stuck to the plan. Unfortunately, we came up with a result.
That's all, Alex.
No problem.
No problem. No fucking problem, dude. 9.9 mil, 141,000, so we're creeping up. Alright, I think this is a championship round here. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, cup match today. Good. Bring out then, let's go.
It's interesting at the corner of the ground where most noise comes from, the fans are allowed to stand up.
Which fuck.
Is because the That's ground it. Regulations say you have to be given a seat. You don't have to sit in it. The chairman himself told me that.
Yeah, I think they've tried to use it. They've embraced the fanaticism.
This could be a chance. Hunter!
Damn.
And that will be a corner for Newcastle.
Give it to me. Please.
Cross it now.
Nope. Oh. Yeah, I know. Move the ball. Move the ball. My bad.
Well, Alan, Alex Hunter is a name I think we're going to hear more of. What are you expecting from him in this match?
Yeah, he's got great.
This could be it. Hunter! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Just look at the way he's got past these defenders. Alan, they really maximized the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Oh, he's through. Hunter! Goal, Hunter.
There's two.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Well, it was an early foul. I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that.
Do what? All right, whatever. Get it. Control it.
Chancel.
Pass it up. All right, there we go. There we go. Let's go.
We could be in. Hunter! And they've scored! Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Activated.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a day.
Right.
Activated.
And we win.
And there is the final whistle, and it's a win for Newcastle United. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan.
Alrighty. let's go.
It's the kickoff, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Well, they move. It's a quick break. It's Alex Hunter in from Alex Hunter. It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good interception. Now it's with Hunter, and he could get away here. Hunter! Hunter scores!
There we go.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him confidence to grab the second chance.
Get one more. We're done with this game. Come on, let's go. Three.
Activated.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes.
Activated.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive. Newcastle has won this match. What a day. The kickoff, and it's Newcastle.
Trick for you today, Alex. Doesn't happen very often. You must be pretty excited right now.
Is that what that feeling is? Excitement? It's great to be rewarded like that. You work so hard day in, day out, and goals are so hard to come by in this league. It's a lot of fun, no doubt.
Alex, the team comes away with a win. Any comment on the 3 points tonight?
Well, team played well together as a unit. Boss is always reminding us about how every point is vital, and so it feels good to have gotten all three.
We got it. Thank you.
My pleasure.
I hate these training days, guys. You know this.
Beautiful goals are what make football the greatest game in the world. And goals from range are sometimes the most beautiful.
Ouch. Alrighty. Just trying to get these games out, get these games done, so we can continue the story. All right, let's go. Let's get our traditional hat trick. Dude, can't be fucking. Really? You're dabbing? Really?
It is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with them.
But if you got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Hunter trying to find a way through. It could be a chance. Goal, Hunter.
There's that one.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Restarting at 2-0.
That's mine, thank you.
They love to play on the break. Hunter! It's a goal! Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
They will be signing the match ball activated for him afterwards because of a hat trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
The referee has
Activated.
As the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. And there is the final whistle.
There we go.
And it's a win for Newcastle United. Well, look at that scoreline.
Here I am speaking with today's man of the match. Quite a performance for you today, Alex. What's going through your head right now?
Gave it my all today, and I think my performance really speaks for itself. My aim is to be a top player in this league, and this is just another step along the way.
And that'll do, I think. Thanks, Alex.
Anytime.
Good. The boss wants better build-up play. To achieve this, we must improve both our distribution of the ball.
All right, is this a cup match? Alright, let's just get it done then.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match today is Newcastle United against Preston North.
Why pass it that way? Yo, come on.
Newcastle United's lineup.
Good.
It's a quick break. Hunter scores. Great passing. It is a passing game. And in the end, he's passed it into the net.
It's all about decision making. Picking out the right pass. And he gets down to Rutland.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's a good ball, isn't it? And he could get away here. Hunter!
What the fuck was that? That was weird.
Very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like that, wasn't he?
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Timely challenge. Now it's with Hunt. Our chance. It's a brilliant goal. He is taking this team apart. Alex Hunter.
Clinical.
That's our three goals there.
Activated.
Demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger.
Activated.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, and might not. And Newcastle have won this match. Man of the match.
There we go. I don't care.
Good, please. Today we will work on our set pieces.
Great. Oh. So I'm still in the starting lineup, though. Whew. Alright, so let's continue where we left off before that crash there. Swear to God. Say.
There's been a bit of sorting out to do
behind the scenes here at Loftus Road, the home of Queen's Park Rangers?
Well, it's one of those grounds we always say is difficult to play at as a visitor, but perhaps it hasn't been as difficult.
He might be through. Hunter! Goal, Hunter!
There's one.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Newcastle United goal, number 29, Alex Hunter.
Now Hunter.
Find
a way through. And here comes the... It's Alex Hunter! There's still a chance.
Come on!
Goalkeeper save. Goalkeeper, not really in trouble. Easy save. Alex Hunter, all this... This could be a chance. Here's Williams!
It's nice assist.
Danny Williams! It's another brilliant attack. It's another brilliant goal so soon after the last one.
Well, just like the first, it was so well crafted, and that's clinical finishing.
Restarting at 2-0. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Should be in from Alex Hunter. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. We could be in. And now the shot. And it's in the net for the goal. He is taking this team apart. Alex
Hunter, three.
Clinical in the extreme.
Activated.
Demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three.
So we're going to see
activated.
A double switch now. That will encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go. And there is the final whistle. And it's a win for Newcastle United. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game.
On top. Playing against Chelsea. Wish there was a way to actually like check out the calendar. But well, got another match here.
From him in this match.
Three in his previous match, a hat-trick. He'll be looking for more today.
This could be it. Here's Hunter! Hunter scores! He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you're going to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that. He is.
So it's Newcastle United in front. With Hunter, they're on the attack here. Here's the shot. What a fine save. He went in well. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. It's a quick break. Hunter! Goal, Hunter!
Here we go.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. He is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widened the
penalty
to 2-0. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. And that's a fantastic goal. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today.
Activated.
Particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's...
In his previous
Activated.
And there we go.
Might not be too much of a contest. And Newcastle have won this match. They never let up. Three in his previous.
Man of the match today. Tell me, were you expecting the award after your performance?
Well, I think I deserve it, really. You go out there every day and you try your best, and sometimes it just all clicks like it did today.
It's been a nice spell of form for you, Alex. What are you doing differently?
Well, I feel like I've been carrying the team a bit, to be honest, but I've been really happy with my performances, and obviously it's great to be on such a good run.
Alex, your thoughts on how the team was set up today?
Yeah, all right, I guess. We won, so.
And we're done. Much appreciated.
You're welcome.
Manager's pissed, but oh well. Trying to get that sponsorship, guys. Come on. Yeah. Kind of figured. Manager not too happy with me, but oh well.
For this club, our goal. The boss thinks we must refresh our dribbling technique before the next match. I want tight control and pace. Forza, let's go.
Retraining, so we're going to be doing the same ones. Guess distance, I don't care.
Activated.
Quickly get this done and over with.
Activated.
That worked. Great. Comment down below if you guys are like professional FIFA player or something, you know, that plays this game for a living. Or, you know, you actually really like this game, you know? That's ice silk. The manager to like me a little bit more. Other match. Go.
It is extraordinary in this city center stadium, and maybe because of it, where it's like a goldfish bowl. This could be a chance. Hunter! He's taken the chance. It's Alex Hunter. Well, we do like Alex Hunter. No bias intended because of this capacity to score goals in front of our cameras.
Yeah, I mean, look at the age of the lad. Still a teenager. He has got that maturity, that composure put to goal.
Well, they're attacking. Real chance. Hunter! Alex Hunter. took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to
have
a second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. And he could get away here. Hunter! They're going to score here. He is taking this team apart. Alex Hunter.
Clinical in the extreme. Absolute demonstration of goal scoring for the boy.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home.
It's extraordinary in this city.
Activated.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. And there is the final whistle, and it's a win for Newcastle United. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the sweep.
It's extraordinary in this city.
So, Alex, a hat-trick for you today. A special moment for any footballer. Tell us about how you're feeling right now.
Feels like all the effort I've been putting in has paid off. Won't be the last.
Your squad manages to bring an important win today. A word on clinching the victory.
The squad's really been coming together lately, and we've been following the gaffer's tactics as a unit. And we all know our roles, which makes it a bit easier to like execute on the pitch. If we can do that, then I think we'll find we win more often than we lose.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Turn 81, we're getting close. Close.
Today we will have some fun shooting from outside the box. This requires power, yes.
Alrighty, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, as always. Feel free to hit that like and subscribe button, and please don't forget to hit that notification bell to be notified when we upload our content. And don't forget to comment down below on what you guys want us to play in the future, or what kind of video you want us to do in the future. And as always, I'll see you guys on our next adventure.